Hello dear creatives, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be teaching you how to make this ring shaped fascinator. If you are yet to subscribe to my channel, kindly click on the subscribe button and turn on the bell icon to get a notification whenever we upload new videos. The materials you'll be needing for today's tutorial are B7000 gum, a pair of scissors, clip or comb, either of these can serve. I'll be needing some feathers, and these are my feathers. I'll also be needing a matching color of thread and bias stripe. You may want to use ribbon, but please ensure you are using a matching color of ribbon. I will also be needing bony or bone. You can get bony or bone to buy from those that sell tailoring materials in the market. Now let's jump right into the tutorial. I will start by wrapping the bony or bone with my bias stripe or ribbon. You can use either bias stripe or ribbon. And to do this, I'll be applying my gum, my B7000 gum, or wool gum to the tip of the bony. Then after, I will use the bias stripe to wrap it around. I'm using 5 yards of bony for my work. You may want to use 6 or 7 yards depending on how scanty or full you want your work to. Thank you. I'll cut out the excess thread, and then after I'll be attaching the feathers to my work. I'll be using needle and thread to attach the feathers to my work. Please don't forget to secure the feathers to your work firmly. You can go ahead and use any embellishments of your choice, any feathers or trimmings of your choice to embellish your work, and you have your ring-shaped fascinator ready for use. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, and see you in my next video.